Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay guys, today we will be doing podcast. The title of this podcast is Examination in Indian Public School. Okay. So, me, Kiandra Zamorana.
And me, Dani Surawet Prasetyo. So, let's we do this podcast. So, Kiandra, what you think about examination?
Examination in Indian Public School? I think easy because in here different like in elementary school. In here there is no like mathematics, so not make me this hard and not many the material.
Okay, kan then next week there is examination. Right, examination, right?
Yeah.
Then, you feel like what? You, like dizzy when you do examination, or you, maybe you get stressed, or what you feel?
My fear is good, and I happy, because after exam, there's classmate, and after classmate, we take a boat and go home.
Oh, so because that you good, feel good and feel happy.
Yeah.
Okay. What the obstacle do you learn in here for the examination?
The obstacle is for learn the obstacle is internet.
Why?
Because in my class, the internet so bad, so I cannot learn seriously.
Oh, because that you cannot learn. But what about out of the class? Kan there is time from dormitory, right? So why you not learn in dormitory?
Because I'm lazy.
Oh, because that. So, when you do examination, you have a good feel. You have a good mind or that.
Yeah. And I want to ask you again. What you already preparing for exam?
Maybe there is no because I just learn in one night, just one night, and then the tomorrow is the subject that examination. So, and then one night I learn, and then the tomorrow is one subject that I learn.
In Indian Public School, there is how much exam?
Maybe there is the next exam. Dunia
practical exam there is
practical exam dunia there is sirah fikih and akidah and then IT is practical then English there is English and then there is subject in the outside like mathematics PPKN BI and then IPS, IPA.
And then how much time you do you learn for preparing exam?
Maybe just one night because there is I need in here, I need time to sleep, and then I cannot share the time. I cannot manage my time because in here, I just 1 year in here, I still doing activity like as usual. So, okay. What is your favorite examination?
My favorite examination? For me, maybe I favorite some practical exam in IT, and if exam writing exam, I favorite in IPA.
What
about
like,
you?
I like IT, IT website, and then I don't like game practical exam, and then I don't like to, little like English practical exam, but because practical exam is memorized, then I lazy to memorize, so maybe just a little bit I like English practical exam. Okay, and then, okay, how you manage to your time? Because you know, like in IDN, the time is so short. There is, when you go to mosque, there is a rakaat after maghrib, and then until isya, and then after that there is kajian. So how do you manage your time in IDN?
If there is my time, like there is no agenda, I always doing maybe memorize and memorize again. If there is no, when I learning seriously, because I know tomorrow. Until the exam, there's no time for memorizing. So, maybe that's.
Okay. What about after asar? There is the time for doing sport, right?
Yeah.
When there is no school, you learn or just play sport like basket, futsal, badminton, or ping pong.
I sometimes learn, but many times I like go to my room and I eating and I maybe playing with my friend in the room. Maybe that.
Oh. So okay, what the best dream that what you hope in here in this examination? Because this is the last examination for 7th grade, right?
Yeah. I hope see my report is good, and this exam, I hope easy lah. Then before, I think exam before is little bit hard.
So, I want to ask you. Last time already practical exam.
Yeah.
What you have remedial or not?
I not have remedial.
Oh. No, because that you feel good, right?
Yeah.
Then when in the class, you when there is teacher coming and then like there is. When practical, when examination, the teacher you like for keeping in your class for exam?
I like my teacher IT, Mr. Sidan, and Mr. Hafiz, and maybe our teacher, but I don't like because he's not looking the exam really.
Oh, so you just do your best, right?
Yeah.
When you're not, you just ignore the teacher, like, right? So, okay, how much you spend your time to learning?
I spend my time to learning. I don't know, actually maybe 5 minutes, 6 minutes, until 10 minutes. Okay, maybe that's all.
Yeah, maybe that's all from me, from us. Sorry if our have some mistake. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.